in this house. So what I need you to do, I need you to help me, baby. Come on, grab my hand. You need somebody to help you, to explain the anointing. You know what's happening every now and then. I know David learned how to encourage yourself. But every now and then, I need to be able to look outside the mirror. I need somebody to be able to pat me on the shoulder and say, I know you're going through. But brother, you're still anointed. Somebody that's gonna help me, praise God, in every situation. So what I want you to do, on the count of three, I want you to look at that neighbor. Come on, look at him now. Look at him now. That's what we gonna do. Look him up and down. Look at him like you've never seen him before.
You something.